My people, good day.
Good day, Baba.
How are you?
Fine.
I believe you are all set to go for the journey which you are going for. Arakongudu, are you set? Shewa, are you set? Ajeni Fuga, are you set to go?
Yes, Baba.
Before you go for this journey, I want to tell you that this journey you are going for, years back, people have been going on the road. Even right now, as you are going, some are also going to. And even years to come, people will keep going to this same job. Some fall and miss it. Some get to the final destination. So that you will not make mistakes. That is why I will use the story of a man to make an instance for you. Once upon a time, there was a man who started this same journey you are about to start. The man began the journey well. He was walking the journey all alone by himself. He was doing everything on his own. He was walking along the track. Suddenly, he staggered and he became disabled. This Arakunrin that I'm talking about, he began to tiraka. He began to lakaka just to get to the final destination. He continued the journey very hard because he is wounded. And when he gets to another place, he fell down. And he was unable to rise again by himself. He was so hot, nobody was there to help him. Then he remembered that somebody has been introduced to him some time ago that is called Abaniniyajuhiri. But he has refused Abaniniyajuhiri working with him there. But because he fell down and he has suffered for years at that same spot, he cried out, "Abaniniyajuhiri, warami lowo." He cried bitterly. And good news, Abaniniyajuhiri came, held his hand, and walked along with him in the journey. And Abaniniyajuhiri showed him the right path, showed him the path to follow. And he followed the path. And he got to his final destination, the place of peace, the place of joy, the place of everlasting enjoyment. Yes, my son.
This journey, what is it all about?
You mean what is the journey all about?
Baba, explain to me.
Is that the only question you have?
No, Baba. I don't seem to understand. Who is this Abaniniyajuhiri? Who is he?
You want to know who Abaniniyajuhiri is?
Yes, Baba.
Good question. You have question too?
Baba, I have question.
I ask your question. Any barbarian on it, she no care. Go ahead and ask.
I want to know the pathway. I want to know the destination. I want to know the Ibini Mono. I want to know.
You mean where the end to journey?
Yes.
You have all answered a good question. This journey we are talking about. Ìrìn àjò tá ń sọ nípa rẹ̀ yìí. Is the walking of a Christian from earth to heaven. It is our striving getting to heaven. We cannot walk this walk by ourselves. We need Abani to really to walk with us. And as she has rightly asked, Abani Ajorele is no other than the Holy Spirit of God. The Bible says in the book of Romans chapter 8 verse 14 that they that are led by the Spirit, they are called the sons of God. Without Abani Ajorere, which is Holy Spirit, to lead you in the journey, you will fall and you won't be able to get to the destination. And as you have asked, what is this destination? Ilu Elewa, Ilu Didaran, Ilu Tokufungura, Ilu Ti Ilereda Bi Ide, Ati Kristali Dodidon. We are talking of the heaven. Ijoba on, that is the final destination where Abani Ajorere will take you to. So as you go in this journey, so that you will not fail, you need Abani Ajorere to help you. Is there anyone out there that is in his journey and he has fallen? There is still opportunity for him to call Abani Ajomimo, which is the Holy Spirit, through our Lord Jesus Christ, so that he can get to Ijoba. That is it. My children, ìgbọ́ràn ó sàn ju ẹbọ rúrú lọ. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ìfetísílẹ̀ ó sàn ju ọ̀rá àgbò lọ.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni bàbá.